Welcome to this Volvo moment. Today we will talk to you about how we will recharge our business, how we will recharge our cars with customer care and sustainability. Key to sustainability is electrification. Together with investments in charging infrastructure, that is the right way to go. And that's the course we have chosen at Volvo. And we are well underway. Already last year, one car out of three we sold in Europe were a Recharge model, that is a chargeable plug-in hybrid. By 2025, we plan to build half of our cars pure electric. And by 2030, then all our cars will be pure electric vehicles. The future customer offer cannot just consist of an electric car. We also need to listen to our consumers, and they expect transparency and a seamless experience getting and having a car. That's why all pure electric cars from Volvo will be available only online at preset prices. You can subscribe or buy. They will come with a special customer care package. They will all be equipped with specially developed recharge tires for all-year safety and convenience. And they will be offered in special pre-selected configuration for fast delivery. This is how we will bring our consumer offering to the market in the future. And it also manifests our purpose as a company, and that is to provide people with the freedom to move in a personal, sustainable and safe way.
Do you drive around in today's heavy traffic without a seatbelt, in a car that offers poor protection? Then, if an accident happens, you will probably be badly hurt, even if your speed is only, say, 15 miles an hour. But why talk about injuries? Why not avoid accidents instead?
Hey, I'm Björn, and I'm here at Volvo to find out what's the ultimate safety test. Look at this. Volvo cared about safety long before others. But how do they do it today? Come. Lipstick is not for looks. This is how they identify the airbag contact.
Clara.
These are the side and frontal crash tests. They're brutal. Yep, seems fine. Impressive, right? But is it the ultimate safety test? Me and Erika are heading up north to find out. Let's go. This is the big one, the 100-foot drop. So, is this the ultimate safety test? Well, it depends whether you...
Ultimate safety test, indeed. Climate change really is the biggest test we face as humanity. We recognize that we have been part of creating this problem, right? And as such, we really have to be part of building solutions, solutions that take us to zero emission mobility.
And that's why we made sustainability such a central part of our strategy for the future. Because we care about people, their safety and their well-being.
This is why we have an aggressive time plan in setting 2040 as the date where we will be fully climate neutral. And the supply chain is an imperative part here because with electrification, we add more CO2 with producing batteries into the supply chain as well as using more critical raw materials. So our partners are vital for us to achieve CO2 reductions.
We need to team up and speed up the transition for sustainable mobility.
I fully agree, and this collaboration piece is also key in the supply chain. Let's take the battery as an example, where we're dealing with a lot of critical raw materials that we need to secure is responsibly sourced. So we've partnered up with our suppliers of batteries and implemented blockchain technology for cobalt to secure that we know where the material is coming from all the way down to the mine. And we couple that with audits and on-the-ground monitoring to ensure we have responsible sourcing in place.
We need to be transparent about the challenges that we are facing, but also transparent about what we're doing about it. Because we have a great challenge there, and I think that our customers, they want us to act, of course, but also understand what the challenges are.
Absolutely agree. And fundamentally, I think customers really want to choose a brand that cares about doing the right thing so they can drive electric Volvos with peace of mind.
Is changing, customer expectations are changing, mobility needs are changing. The way we use cars, the way we buy cars, the way we lease cars, the way we use the car to move from A to B, everything is changing. But what at the end prevails is convenience. We adapt and we embrace the change. But this does not happen overnight, but it will probably happen faster than what we are used to in the automotive industry. There are two trends where Volvo will play a role in the forefront. The first trend is electric cars, and the second one is that we will offer these cars online only. Electric is where the growth is for the premium part of the market, and by 2025, 50% of Volvo's volume will be fully electric. By 2030, we will be 100% electric. We stated earlier that convenience prevails, and that's where online enters the automotive world. I mean a real online experience and not a digitalized wholesale process. Simple, intuitive, with transparent pricing, easy to order, attractive cars. Built according to the personal taste or a pre-configured car with a quick delivery. This online experience will be working seamlessly in parallel with our retailer partners all over the world. Flawless online-offline experience. The customer selects the place to order online at volvocars.com. From their sofa, at the dealership, at a pop-up store, or at a Volvo store. So the entire experience of having a Volvo will become easier and more convenient, as convenience is key. A few years ago, we launched the Care by Volvo subscription service, an online-only offer with total flexibility. Now we will expand the meaning of Care by Volvo and create a convenient experience with the customer at the center. The XC40 Recharge and all future pure electric cars will be available with an extensive care package. And the care package, which includes insurance, maintenance, warranty, and where possible, home charging stations. With the XC40 Recharge, we take the first steps towards how Volvo will deliver growth, electrification, and a seamless online-offline customer experience together with our retail partners. When we achieve this, the sky is the limit for this company.
We talked a lot about electrification so far, but for that we need new electric cars. So let's have a look at the next one.
I am here to talk to you about something everyone's been eagerly waiting for. It's a completely new take on a Volvo. The first Volvo to be exclusively sold online. And Volvo's first ever electric-only car. The first of many that will be introduced in the coming years as we transform our entire portfolio into electric vehicles and take the lead in fully electric mobility. The C40 is much more than just an electric car. First off, it's got a fantastic looking design. While keeping the high seating position Volvo users want, the C40 actually features a lower profile than its XC40 sibling, as well as a much sleeker roofline. It also introduces an all new face and is the first Volvo with state-of-the-art pixel technology headlights. As for its propulsion, the C40 comes with twin motors front and rear and a 78 kilowatt-hour battery that you can fast charge to 80% in about 40 minutes. It also boasts an anticipated range of around 420 kilometers, which is a great starting point that will improve over time as we continually update its software over the air. The day a brand new car leaves the factory, it's no longer necessarily its finest. The C40 also comes with the best infotainment system on the market today, which is based on Google's Android operating system, enabling, where available, Google Maps for navigation, Google Assistant and Google Play Store for all the apps you need. You can use all those apps as much as you want, since the C40 also comes with unlimited data. The C40 is more than just cutting-edge technology. We're also taking a stance for animal welfare. It and all future pure electric Volvos will be 100% leather-free. So to wrap up, the C40 is a car that shows where we're going. All electric, only sold online, with exclusive Care by Volvo. Leather-free, continuously updated, and delivered quickly. But it will not be revealed here. It will be revealed where it belongs, in the streets of Tokyo, Milan, and New York. This is the future of Volvo.
Thank you for joining us here today, and welcome to the future of Volvo Cars.